So you might be wondering, who exactly is Fethullah Gulen, and what is he doing in the U.S., of all places, Sailorsburg, Pennsylvania? Sociologist Muhammad Chetin wrote a book about the Turkish thinker called The Gulen Movement. He says Gulen's idea of Islam is all about peace and the idea of education.
The Gulen Movement is, in a sense, focuses on education, interfaith dialogue, intercultural dialogue, and the cooperation of like-minded people for peaceful coexistence and universal peace.